Hello, hello gamers, Sajmn here, playing World of Warcraft. Firelands was really great and awesome raid in Cataclysm expansion. So I decided to make my new demon hunter go back in time and look inside. As it's now legacy raid, it takes only 15 minutes to clear it completely. This is just for fun, maybe mount some achievements and some gold. I make roughly 1500 gold per 15 minutes. Just sell all stuff to vendors and no auction halls. Enjoy the video. Thank you for all your likes, if you like it of course, and see you in the game.
It's too far away. Target something first. Closer.
No, fiend. Your time is now.
I need a target. I need to target something first.
finish with them. Perhaps. Heroes, the world owes you a great debt. Ragnaros has paid.